Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1947 Ford Super Deluxe Sedan. And this is a nice original survivor. And we'll check it out here. You can see it has the original front bumper up here. And a nice looking grille as well. It has the Ford script badge there, all painted in. And a nice Super Deluxe badge right here in the center of the hood. Very sharp. And this one even has the optional fog lamps up front here. It's pretty nice. And a really cool kind of Art Deco looking hood ornament. Very nice. And these have all stainless steel trim that runs along the hood sides there and the fenders. And the trim looks to be in nice shape as well. And you can see it has the steel wheels with the caps and rings and the wide whites. Very sharp. And still has the original cowl vent there. And of course these had the split windshield. And the glass looks to be in nice shape. And it's got the little door mounted mirrors here. And you can see it's got the little rock guard there on the rear fender. It's definitely a sharp looking car. And you know, it's getting harder and harder to find a fully original car like this. Very cool. Yeah. Nice Ford badge right there in the center. And this one even has an optional backup lamp. And it's from Ford as well. Very cool. And I believe it has all original interior, so we'll go ahead and check that out. Let's see. Yeah, all original door panels. Nice bench seat up front here. And the factory wheel with the horn hoop. And all the stock gauges. Got the 100 mile an hour speedometer. And then you have a clock over there next to the glove box. Very nice. And this is a 3-speed manual transmission on the column, as you can see. It's just kind of like a time capsule, you know. It's nice to find them like this. It's got the suicide rear doors. And hopefully you can tell there's just a ton of leg room back there. Be a nice comfortable car for sure. Nice big bench back there with the integrated armrest. Almost looks like a couch. Very cool. I mean, it's my favorite kind of car to find, you know, one of these that hasn't been messed with at all. It's very nice. It's just interesting to see everything exactly how it should be. Here, we'll take a look under the hood here. And still has the flathead V8 in it as well. Let's see. It says 59A-B. That is the original flathead. And still has the old style generator up on top. Very nice. Like I said, it really just hasn't been messed with at all. Even the carburetor is a factory Ford piece. Show you that right there. Very sharp. And they've got the air cleaner off at the moment, but I believe they have it in the trunk back there. But, very cool. Like I said, just really nice to find one in this kind of original condition. Here, we'll take a look down this side as well. But, definitely a sharp looking car. But anyway guys, hopefully you find that interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.